I tell a story like yesterday, reminds the lie. Didn't do shit with my brothers without me making them mad. Couldn't get along with nobody, so I just ran with my dad. He took me right there where the killers be, across the court from Melvin, between Clare and Willow Street. We shot ball on crates, trying to get paid by all means. Started snatching purse by Walgreens. Seen Tiger get hit up in the milk when I was young. Paramedics couldn't even find his tongue. That's when I started toting my heat to Carter D. My family was deep, but wasn't going in that water with me. Right after Mr. Martin class, you'll be relieved. Straight to Ferret, think I was worried about the truancy, please. Got game from the old timers, slipping their words like Mr. Frankie sold fruits, watermelons, and herbs.
Even though the times was hard, I didn't feel no hand but God. We're looking at New Orleans crime rate right up in the face, so just beware. This is Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. This is Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. This is Jupiter the Great.
Mama thought of someone's really being enticed when I was doing out here not doing the right. Till she found my stash, she couldn't believe all the weed she'd found. Shit, it must have been about a half a pound. I was 13 then, back when yogurt was Cadillacing it. My campaign was let a little nigga get a crack at it. Fought from a gangster but was learning a lot. Ain't just to be the one that's earning the pot. After the turn of the clock, I started banking on the low with the dough. Got slugged up with a hole to notice me more. T's be boxing just both. I had a few all the cases and fights. Regular hood shit the average nigga go through in life. Wanted to be a little gorilla, like the more day killers. Bam, Randall, and Meatball.
You know they'll flip ya.
I stayed away from them cats who didn't communicate well, cause them was the niggas that would've had me in jail.
Even though the times was hard, I didn't feel no man but God. You're looking at New Orleans crime rate right up in the face, so just beware. This is Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. This is Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. This is Jupiter the Great.
At 15, I carried a lot of weight on my back. Me and my brother, in fact, I kept my money intact. I made my real power move soon as you got one. Headed straight to the Irish Channel, nigga. Who got guns? Shit, my people Bobby and Survivor got hit too. And I heard my name was popping up in some shit too. Wasn't no cool cans or Googie no more. It was either cry like a bitch or go and settle the score. My first case wanted my respect in the worst way. Couldn't tell me shit when I was hungry and thirsty. Have a nigga way out his religion, you heard me. I issued punishment to who's never was worthy. Ever since I learned about guns and coke, I made a vow to myself that I would never go broke. Do what I gotta do to eat. I probably can't play no sports, but I could work these streets.
Even though the times was hard, I didn't feel no man but God. You're looking at New Orleans crime rate right up in the face, so just beware. This is Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. This is Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great. Jupiter the Great.